all the scars from yesterday. I said, "Let's march."